and the $20 bill may soon be getting a long-awaited makeover. President Biden is moving forward with a five-year-old plan to place abolitionist Harriet Tubman on the U.S. note. And the plan to replace Andrew Jackson on the face of the bill was stalled by the Trump administration. If the change is made, Tubman would be the first black person to be placed on any U.S. currency.